Hi everyone! Welcome back to another episode of Editing Basics. In this tutorial video, we will be learning how to pan and zoom in Kinemaster. Kinemaster offers a relatively simple way to add pan and zoom effect on your videos. So here's how you can do it. Open up your Kinemaster application and then start up a new project. Once you do that, from the editing screen, click on the media option at the top right corner and select a video clip you want to apply the pan and zoom effect to from your device's camera roll or from other sources provided by Kinemaster. After selecting the video clip, tap on the tick mark at the top right corner. Now, from your timeline, tap on the video clip layer end. This will open up several menus on the right hand corner. Scroll a bit down and tap on pan and zoom. The pan and zoom tool will display two frames, start and end position. For the start position, adjust the zoom level and position by pinching in to zoom and by dragging in to pan. Do the same for the end position as well. After you are done, you can now go back and play your video. You can also try exploring and experimenting with zoom levels to achieve the desired effect. So that is how you can easily pan and zoom in Kinemaster. If you found the video to be helpful, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next video. Thank you for watching.